Hey guys, welcome to Brainy Fives, and here are the 5 most dangerous chemicals on the planet. 5. Sodium cyanide. The term cyanide is clearly understood in the public consciousness to be almost synonymous with poison itself. This is largely because of its use as lethal suicide pills in World War II, most notably with the suicide of the Nazi army officer Erwin Rommel. The cyanide used in the L pill was potassium cyanide, but the properties of sodium cyanide are nearly identical. An inorganic and very innocent looking white solid with deadly properties, sodium cyanide or NaCN can be fatal at amounts as little as 5% or a teaspoon. It is produced from the equally dangerous gas hydrogen cyanide in a similar process with sodium hydroxide. Sodium cyanide is extremely toxic to humans. Although there are risks with skin absorption, the biggest risk is ingestion. Inhaling or swallowing sodium cyanide blocks oxygen transport, causing serious medical problems and ultimately death. However, the safety of sodium cyanide changes if it is present during an explosion. Avoiding oral ingestion should usually be relatively simple, but an explosion can cause it to be inhaled as a fine powder. 4. Strychnine. Strychnine is an alkaloid which makes it the evil cousin of drugs like caffeine, nicotine, cocaine, and theobromine. All of these are nitrogen-rich, slightly basic compounds that plants pump into whichever part of themselves that they don't want to be eaten. Humans have had a hand in cultivating the plant that creates strychnine, but for much more sinister reasons than a mere cup of coffee or a cocaine addiction. The alkaloid comes from the strychnos nux vomica tree. It gets its scientific name strychnos from no less a mind than Carl Linnaeus, who classified it back in 1753, but it was known to the population of India way before then. Strychnine kills through asphyxiation, as the drug paralyzes the muscles which control the airway. Lucky victims will be unconscious for this part, but even the preliminary symptoms of poisoning make strychnine a bad way to go. Poisoning starts with extreme soreness and stiffness in the muscles, especially around the neck, jaw, and abdomen. It is followed by intense muscle spasms and even convulsions. People who are poisoned know that something is very wrong with them. Strychnine poisoning comes on suddenly, but it looks a lot like tetanus poisoning. 3. 2378 tetrechlorodibenzo-p-dioxin. 2378 tetrechlorodibenzo-p-dioxin, which is often referred to simply as dioxin, and is the reference for a number of compounds which are similarly structured and have dioxin-like toxicity. A substance extremely toxic to mammals with a wide variation in sensitivity among species. Longer-term exposure of test mammals to lesser amounts can affect reproduction, cause birth defects, damage the liver, and suppress the immune system. Several studies suggest that exposure to TCDD increases the risk of several types of cancer in people. Animal studies have also shown an increased risk of cancer from exposure to TCDD. The WHO and the USADHSS have determined that TCDD is a human carcinogen. A carcinogen is a substance capable of causing cancer in living tissue. 2378 tetrachlorodibenzo-p-dioxin is formed as an unintentional byproduct of incomplete combustion. It may be released to the environment during the combustion of fossil fuels and wood, and during the incineration of municipal and industrial waste. It causes choracne in humans, which is a severe acne-like condition. It is known to be a developmental toxicant in animals, causing skeletal deformities, kidney defects, and weakened immune responses in the offspring of animals exposed to 2378 TCDD during pregnancy. Human studies have shown an association between 2378 TCDD and soft tissue sarcomas, lymphomas, and stomach carcinomas. 2. VX. VX is a human-made chemical warfare agent classified as a nerve agent. Nerve agents are the most toxic and rapidly acting of the known chemical warfare agents. They are similar to pesticides called organophosphates in terms of how they work and what kinds of harmful effects that they cause. However, nerve agents are much more potent than organophosphate pesticides. VX is not found naturally in the environment, and the only known use of VX is as a chemical warfare agent. Following a release of VX into the air, people can be exposed to skin contact, eye contact, or inhalation. Though VX does not mix with water as easily as other nerve agents do, it could be released into water. Following a release of VX into water, people can be exposed by drinking contaminated water or getting contaminated water onto their skin. VX is primarily a liquid exposure hazard, but if it is heated to very high temperatures, it can turn into vapor. The extent of poisoning caused by VX depends on how much VX a person was exposed to, how the person was exposed, and the length of time of the exposure. Symptoms will appear within a few seconds after exposure to the vapor form of VX, and within a few minutes to up to 18 hours after exposure to the liquid form. VX is the most potent of all nerve agents. Compared with the nerve agent sarin, also known as GB, VX is considered to be much more toxic by entry through the skin and somewhat more toxic by inhalation. It is possible that any visible VX liquid contact on the skin, unless washed off immediately, would be lethal. All nerve agents cause their toxic effects by preventing proper operation of an enzyme that acts as the body's off switch for glands and muscles. Without an off switch, the glands and muscles are constantly being stimulated. They may tire and no longer be able to sustain breathing functions. 1. Batrachotoxin. Batrachotoxins are a class of steroidal alkaloid neurotoxins originally found in the Colombian poison dart frogs of the genus Felobates. The frogs have special skin glands that store and secrete the toxins, and these glands are most densely packed on the frog's back behind the head. Evidence suggests that the frogs acquire the toxins from a dietary source. However, no potential source of these frogs' poisons has been identified. Of all of the so-called poison dart frogs, only 3 species of the frog dart frogs were actually used by Native Americans for poisoning dart tips, and these 2 poison dart frogs were all members of the genus Felobates that carry batrachotoxins as the major toxic element responsible for poisoning. Contact with batrachotoxin causes numbness in human tissue. Upon entering the body, this toxin causes muscle and nerve depolarization, fibrillation, arrhythmias, and heart failure. BTX causes these deadly effects by interfering with the body's ability to transmit electrical signals by means of action potentials. Thanks for watching Brain Vibes. If you like this video, learned anything new, or want more, feel free to subscribe, comment below, and give this video a thumbs up. Also, feel free to check out a previous video that was quite similar to this one called 5 Most Dangerous Elements on Planet Earth, which will really be interesting for you to check out because it has a vast amount of information pertaining to some of the most deadliest chemicals that can be found on this planet. Also, feel free to check out the sources linked in the description below, which will lead you to links on different websites where you can find much more information about the chemicals mentioned in this video. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos every single week. Also, feel free to like this video if you liked it, comment below for more, and expect more great videos soon. And that's basically it for this video, guys. If you like this video, learned anything you want more, subscribe, comment below, give this video a like, and I'll be seeing you in the next video.